Collectibles. Today, there's a bonus next door at King Richard's. See right here? This is my neighbor next to my store. I pay these collectibles, and they're bringing something special today. They're bringing a cool looking historical car called the Dragula. There it is, it got delivered today right here at King Richard's.
So are we ready with where it's going to? Yeah. Or do you just want to get it out?
So the easiest way is we're just going to roll it straight, pick it up
straight. There it is, and roll it straight.
Yeah. Real small. This? The way it's set up. I don't think. Louis, you just want to bring it to me?
All right, here you go.
You got the ride bus?
Yeah, I think it's not.
Yeah.
Put it in neutral, Louis. Come on.
Yeah, where's the emergency brake? Does it have a dead man brake?
This is just a soapbox
come
derby.
And check this out.
Really, yeah.
Soapbox derby. Straight down.
All right, guys, there it is. It's going to be here in Whittier, California. Come see us.
Come and check it out.
Makes me feel at home. It makes my dad feel at home, he said.
Oh, that's right.
All right, Dad, I'll talk to you soon.
So there it is, everyone.
Bye for now, everyone. Thanks for joining us.
I guess it's pretty light.
Don, where's Don?
The supersized Hot Wheel.
Somebody gonna clear the route?
Yeah. Watch that, Lexus.
Yeah. You got the steering.
That's true. That's true.
You're the man with the steering.
All right. Well, we're here. Let's move. We need to get this board out of the way.
Okay, check it out, everybody. Look at it. Dragula, born 1367, died, who knows? Pretty cool replica. Check it out. You need a keg, drink some beer. There it is. The car waiter.
The
sauce. This is super size custom. Check it out, everyone.
Cool.
I like the rims. The Batman rims. Look at the inside, everyone.
Only the best.
Let's measure this again.
For the pool, make your own.
Well, the planners I can move. I've already figured that out.
I think we'll deal with it when we get up there.
That's exactly how I feel. Watch out,
everyone.
Thank you.
This will be a good idea for you to guys make your own replica.
Alright.
To keep it at home. As you can see, it's pretty light. This guy can pick it up. He's on steroids. He's pretty strong.
It's gonna fit. I mean, that's narrower.
Check it out, everyone. Right here at King Richard's Antiques. Right next to Players Collectibles. 12310 10th Street. Check it out.
Oh, yes.
Watch out. Yeah, there were nearby in Woodley, California.
That was perfect. I'll check.
I'm going to visit this cool antique store.
Oh,
that was a lot better.
I'm parking right here. I'll be permanently here for a couple of months. And I heard Eddie Monster's going to come and sign.
Yeah, well, I do what I do.
Remember video for you guys.
Oh my god, dude.
Well, there it is. Okay, pretty cool. Yeah. Monsters go home. The original prop car used on tour.
Don't throw your back out there.
At theaters for the release of the movie Monsters right Go Home and for a show. Take your photo and get it for $10. You guys could come back and take a photo in this car. $10 like that. Check it out. This will be the home for this car for a couple of months.
Yeah.
So, make sure you like my video, subscribe to it.
Now, Don, do you want to
see
it like this?
Nice
do you want to cut it at more of an angle?
Day, and see you guys again. Adios.